It's our first time here at Stricker's Grove in Harrison, Ohio. Should be fun. We'll hang out here for a little bit and then head to Kings Island. Two parks in one day. Thank you. goodness. Just got off the tornado. It's got some crazy ejector air time, especially in the back seat.
You're gonna puke.
Don't you make us go fast.
You're gonna puke.
I will beat your ass. I'm just gonna focus on the phone.
Oh my god.
What the?
Just wait till it raises up.
Oh god.
What? You need to slow down.
Yes.
Oh my god. Don't lose my phone. Oh.
God.
I told you.
Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Oh, crap.
Oh, God. Oh.
I think the ride is over.
Well, that was 2.5 minutes.
And we survived.
And I didn't puke.
I'm dizzy.
Thanks. Have a good one.
Side of corn, you all. this has turned out to be a fun little place to visit. The wooden roller coasters are really fun. A lot of good airtime on Tornado and Teddy Bear Coaster, which is kind of like the Beastie, is a good ride as well. It's pretty smooth, actually. We'll ride Tornado a couple more times.
It has three wooden handles with two brakes. And they're marked red, I guess, for stop, white, medium, and green for go.
That was a really fun time here at Stricker's Grove. Rode the Tornado about 10 times and the Teddy Bear, the smaller coaster, a few times. Now we're off to Kings Island to use the meal plan to get something to eat and maybe ride a ride or two. Maybe.